Yo, this is Mikel, aka Night Tiger, coming to you exclusively with another fucking video, man. Yeah, it's a good day. It's a good day. It's a good day. It's a good day. Yeah, them gang stalkers on this shit today, but I ain't wanna about it. I know how to maneuver. I know how to strategize. You know, no, get in their head. Know what they thinking, man. Look, man. I'm telling you, man. But hey, you know, it was other topic I wanted to talk about, but then something came across my mind. I'm in the woods right now, so, you know, just chilling around the woods. First time I have the camera open like this. Get to let you see around the woods, and I'm in Overbrook Woods, you know, Overbrook Woods. Yeah, so the topic going to be, I'm going to get straight to point, cause I don't want to be wasting time talking about bullshit. The whole topic today is going to be dreams. So, yeah, I had an interesting dream last night. An interesting dream that God has revealed to me, man. Like, that dream, it was crystal clear. It was clear, like, me being right now, here, right now, in the physical realm. But you see, when you're in the dreams, you're close to the spiritual realm. And you see, I'm a man of God. I believe in God. I know he's real. I definitely know he's real. And I know these demons on this planet are real. They work through people and all that, man. They got motherfuckers doing all kinds of witchcraft and all types of shit. And you know this is what I noticed too on spiritual levels? I noticed on Saturday, today's Saturday, these demons be active on Saturday, man. And you know why? Because today's the Sabbath. Today is the Sabbath. So you see these demons, they want to disrespect the Sabbath. They want to disrespect the Sabbath and all that stuff, you know what I mean? So, I mean, look. They want disrespect the Sabbath. And, you know, that's why they got gang stalkers. They're just, you know, roaming around. I ain't pointing doing this and that, but I'm just letting you know. These gang stalkers are demons. They come out on Saturday, mostly active on Saturday and shit. But I know in the spiritual, I know spiritually, I know that these motherfuckers be on some shit, on active shit. On Saturday, you know what I mean? But yeah, the dream, man, the dream I had, dog, was fucking, it kind of hit me, you know what I mean? The dream was, I can explain from different scenarios. It had everything to do with what's going on right now, man. So you see, I had this dream where, I mean, I was home, putting like, you know, I might have been like watching TV, and it was on a Sunday too. It was on a fucking Sunday. It got a lot to talk, but it was on Sunday. Like the dream was like on Sunday. It was on a Sunday, but then like I was chilling watching TV. Next thing I know, all right. So it's like at least 2:44. You know, it was 2:44, and then I'm figuring out how the fuck. I'm trying to figure out how the fuck, all right, let me think. Now I'm remembering. It was 2:44 in the afternoon, I believe it was. I'm Anderson Dunedo.